Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to export Excel data as HTML in Microsoft Excel. This is a beginner's level tutorial and I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for the demonstration. Let's get started. Now, here is the data. You can see it's two row. This is the data range I want to export as HTML, not the whole workbook. I only want this range to export in HTML, or you can say in a web page format. Okay, to do that, first you have to select the range you want to export, and so just like I have done here, now click on File, Save As. Okay, now you select web page HTML option and you click on this option selection. Okay, select and you change the name like I did one HTML. You see, I didn't select the entire workbook here, I just select the selection. Okay, now click save. So another dialog box will open. You don't have to change it. This is confirming the range here, and this is the file path you are going to save the workbook. Okay, now click publish. It's done. Okay, now let's open the file. This one is here. See, this is the Excel selection I wanted, and this is in web page format. I just opened it in a browser. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please do subscribe. It means everything to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial.